That is the port of Tampa, kids.
What the fuck am I doing here?
I know. I'm about to go on board
the Brilliance of the Seas to go partake in cultural alcoholism.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime.
You ready, big dog?
Wait. I feel like normal size makes all my CrossFit buddies, but y'all tell me I feel really tiny. You're like
6'5",
like
6'3". Let's not talk about tiny. Your boy's 5'4".
Damn.
This pulls out, right? Are they separate?
Yeah, there's somewhere to do it.
All right. I'll worry about that when we walk that bridge.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Captain.
Make it two.
Two. Go around. One time out.
We gotta fix this quick.
Yeah!
Look at that view! Hey, since most everybody's here, everything caught on this camera won't be released without your consent. Don't worry about that shit. Just as long as I don't see anybody's dick whirling around or anything like that.
You ever mix 2 pounds of sugar with vodka or a little bit of Kool-Aid?
Hammer 2018!
My dogs on the wall, we gon' ball when you free. Stop watching me, democracy, you wanna copy me. Life's monopoly, go copy some land and some property. AP, bros, pink diamonds, wool. Whip up the soda, diamonds off the road.
Keep watching me, whip up, still be real and famous.
Like a stir fry, whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry. Whip it in the kitchen.
Ham 2018. Woohoo! Hammer! Where's the hammer?
Sorry, guys, I'll be quiet. I'll use my shirt for it.
We're headed to where?
At the ocean, Mexico style. Donkey shows. Ham. Doing it real big.
You know, me and Mark Hall are starting a new company that's going to design a set of tights that's going to be designed specifically for people with beards and people that are under 5'4". Because the shit that is out there right now, one, the quality sucks, two, it doesn't hide enough like of your junk to make it mysterious.
Naylor.
Real Mexico, Ham 2018. Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop!
Make sure you wear the pants. Don't let Jenna wear the pants. Always Jason wears the pants.
All right.
Run the show.
I'm just trying to order a drink right now.
Craig doesn't have no advice.
Yeah, I got
advice. Advice from Jason Hamm? Oh, God, you need to start smoking marijuana. Marijuana, like 5 second advice, marijuana.
Sativa. Have fun. That's it. Have fun. Live, have fun.
You're not going to outsmart her. Just fucking say yes.
Listen to every word she says.
Just listen, though. Don't it.
5 seconds of advice. You're going to have to give me some time to think about it.
The wife is always right. He's got a great woman in Jenna. Don't fuck it up. Just be a good man, and you are, and I know you'll do great. Awesome job, Jay. And congratulations, Jenna. You guys are going to have a wonderful life.
It's all about the peaks and valleys. If you can minimize the valleys and just kind of stay in the middle, you know, it's what you can learn from those valleys. It'll make you stronger in the end. So best of luck to you, dude, and love you, bro.
Okay, Jason Hamm, the great Hambino. The immortal icon is getting married very soon, and we're excited for him. We are pumped for him, but I will say he's all about the smush box, but come in 2 months from now when he's married, everything will be changed, and he will no longer be in control, and Jenna will have the key to his heart. And I cannot wait to see where that leads him into this universe.
I bought a business 4 years ago, and I met all these amazing people, and they're all here to support me, and they're my wedding, and I love you motherfuckers.
Yeah.
And that's what fucking matters. That's what fucking matters.
How you feeling, bro?
Good, man. I'm gonna lay down for a couple minutes.
And I wanted to hang my keys up on the hook, and as soon as I hung it, it like fell
on the hook.
Boom, boom. And she like jumps up. I'm like, I'm sorry.
Hammer, 2018.
We got Naylor over here.
I didn't even fucking know how
we got Wilder over there. And we got a Kelly over there.
There's a goddamn.
You want me to bring you the thing?
You said right here.
Let me move this out of the way.
Do we get a call back for more beer?
Yeah, you can.
Tanginang Pilipinas. Kumusta? Kumusta?
You stay.
Yep. In the clutch.
Coronis. Hey. Hammer 2018. Woo woo!
Welcome to Cozumel.
Don't do it.
Yo.
This is Josh.
Yo, Sean. Dude, he was throwing up this morning.
Oh, damn.
That's so he called.
The Josh and Fanny Pack game is strong.
And he was like, "Come on, man."
Hell yeah.
11-8. Delicious.
8-11.
I got it.
See some skills in that.
Woo!
Oh! Nice serve, player.
What the shit? Go!
Up! Jumping! Up!
I got it.
Up!
Yeah, we'll switch sides.
Yeah. Still cheated. Get out of here.
Okay.
What's up, baby? Hey! That's Blake over there. He's a good guy. Show him how it's done, baby.
Look at this wonderful tattoo. Look at that. That's amazing.
I've been training this whole life. This is my whole life. I've been training for this moment right here, boys. For the guys back home.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. They are the
Hey, Blake. So what did it take to become like the world's second man?
Determination and dreams. Never give up on your dreams, boys. Hey, shoot for the moon, maybe you'll hit the stars. Come on, guys.
No doubt. We knew that Blake was gonna win.
Yeah. It's gonna be an MVP award, no doubt.
Yes, sir. Hey, for the boys. For the boys.
MVP right there. MVP.
Ham.
Salud,
2018.
Sir.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah. Hammer. That was cool.
Asian guy make a face. Cover
That's great. Take your pictures. Just get yourself happy. Woo! That looks great. That looks great. Okay, okay, okay. All right, time up. Not that impressive, but it is that. We can see, right? Okay, thank you so much, Delphia. Thank you, Grandma. Oh, Grandma, she's great. She's great. I love her. Okay, 70. Oh, look at those right here. Oh. Chicky boom boom, chicky boom boom. Cinnamon, where are you from? Tampa. Tampa? Yes, oh, Cinnamon, look at that. Look at that. Cinnamon from Tampa. What do you do for a living, girl?
Construction.
Check it. Bouncing. I'm about to throw a couple thousand.